Coming up next right here on FS1, let's head over, check in with Colin today. What is on the show?
You know, when Gronk came into the NFL, we thought he was just a big, dumb football player, right? But over the course of his career, he showed us how smart and how savvy he was. That and Zion Williamson is my favorite college basketball player ever. That's coming up.
All right, Colin, looking forward to it. Time for our final topic of the day. Jeremy Lamb of the Hornets hit this shot from half court to beat the Raptors last night. The 48-foot shot was the second longest buzzer beater in the NBA in the last 20 years. Shannon, how impressive was that shot?
I mean, if it happened against somebody else, I probably would have been more excited, but it happened against, you know, my Raptors. It was unbelievable. Yeah. This shot had no business going in. The guy makes a great play. He pokes the ball away. Lamb has to go back, and he just turns around and heaves it up, Skip.
Insane.
But these guys practice these shots a lot before and after practice. And you're like, why are they practicing shots like that? It's never going to come into a play. And lo and behold, it came into play. And it keeps their slim playoff hopes alive.
It was lucky. He banked it in. Was he aiming to bank it in? Does he practice the bank?
He was trying to put it up. Like, look here. If it's long and I got it on target, it'll hit the bank and go in.
Oh,
if
really?
I got it straight on the point, it's going to swish it.
Oh. Yeah. What if it hits the back iron? Then you were a little off? Your aim was a little off?
He was, I think he was a mathematics major at UConn.
Okay.
Smart.
So it was the highest arcing shot I think I've ever seen in my life. Because he shot it into the rafters. I've never seen anything like it.
Because he got to get it up there, Skip.
Well, I know.
Way.
And I was impressed with the strength required because just shot that ball from half court. Is hard.
I mean, LeBron would have just did that.
LeBron can do that.
Like a regular shot.
He would have done that, but his feet would have been on the floor. You can't jump shoot that.
Yeah, but don't worry about it.
LeBron's turned into kind of a set shooter.
Hey, you see him letting them threes fly last night?
Yeah, he did.
But that was a good shot. That was the best shot this year.
It was the luckiest shot this
year. Skip, that was the best. Oh, you should be happy.
Fun to see.
Beat number two's team.
Okay, that's it for us. We'll be back tomorrow.